guys, what's up? It's me, Lizard. Welcome back to another video of Resident Evil 8 Village. Last time we had to deal with Moreau. Well, now he's dead. We have to help Heisenberg. Don't know why, but he's pretty much serious. Ramon has been controlling, has been calling the werewolves to try to kill me, etc. The guy's a nutsack. A nut sack of insanity. Better. More explosive rounds. Mermaid ball. I can go back to that. I can go back to that little thingy over there and deal with this. I wasn't able to get the doll ball. But the fish ball is nice. The ball is getting me. Don't know why I left that. Oh, I didn't know how to rotate. I can get there very fast. Good. And this gives me the Chartway skull. Which could be a good amount of money once I get to the Duke. I have a few viable prices. A few things at a good price. Oh, crap, these bats again. Gunpowder. Let's go. Is there anything else here? Anything else here? Here. Sniper rifle ammo. Okay. Off to the other side. Spain. Mother Rana gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots of Kadao experiments. This is my secret special laboratory. I did 3 Kadao experiments today. They all went pop and made of mess. I put in the Cadell, and then I tried putting wolf blood from a needle into the spine. Person wriggled a lot and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down, so I put it in a cage. Now I have to feed it. That explains the werewolf. You got no serious. Go this way. Ooh, a well. Flashbang. Set the blind the monster. To get out of here. Maybe I can go back the way I came. This way. Plus, now I have access to more areas. This way. I feel like that was just recently added. The guy's an architect, I can give you that. Oh yeah, that crank. With this crank, now I have access to areas I really can't get to. So there's a bunch of dead chickens. Let's get up here. A pigeon ruby. And this was a chest. Oh yeah, I think I can actually go to that lock now. I wasn't really able to do much the last time because how bad the place. This way, Papa. I will be keep checking my map once in a while, just so I know where the hell I'm going. Rose is waiting for you. I don't think I can go that way. I need to figure out what I should do. Locked from the other side. Oh, I shouldn't have sold that wooden head. What did that sign say? Okay. I heard a scream from the house with the chimney. I was going to take a look, but the way was blocked by debris. I'm gonna have to take the long way around. Who would have thought the hole in the stables would have come in handy? If I'm not back by morning, you should go to Luzo's house alone. Father. There's a hole somewhere. Yeah, there's a hole. Lockpick. I can't go out this way. What on earth is that thing? These things carry a lot of meat. I haven't gone up the grave yet. Every time I play this, I feel like there's more. I need to, and you open it from the other side. That's why it's so strange. But this now means I can, yeah, these dead villagers are a big problem with the society. Whatever these guys want, it's just wrong. Good luck. What is? Why are you doing this, Heisenberg? That wasn't necessary. I gotta get up to the top of the castle. Guys are not that much of a problem. Cause I have a good amount of ammo on me, so I don't even need to think about that either. Yeah! stop. Okay. Yeah. I don't know if I should save now and end it, or I should just save and keep going. I'll probably keep going. There's much more I need to figure out.
This must be their den.
Yeah, this has to be the den. I think it's the amount of wolves here. I think it was the amount of werewolves that's causing the lag. I'm not sure. There's a zipline. Maybe this should fix the lag. Nope, it's really not fixing it that much.
Okay, big guy.
There's like so many of them. That was close. Using a sniper rifle and quickscoping is not bad, but that must be the entire den. Keep going. I haven't even used my magnum yet. Maybe I should save it. I forgot about that goat. Oh gosh. You can see them eating on the corpses. I'm gonna load up all my ammo. You know what? I'm actually gonna save and most likely end it here. Hope you guys did enjoy this part of Resident Evil 8. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more. For those who are already subscribed, hit that notification bell. Also, there'll be links to my Instagram, Twitter, and my Patreon. So take a look at those during your free time. Without further ado, I'm gonna see you guys later.